then, dude, I'm going everywhere, man. I've never been there before. I've never even been to Columbus, Ohio before.
You never know. Yeah, I always say to myself, I'd love to go back to everything every year. So the option's there. I never say never. But you do
never. We'll go back next year.
You do.
You don't have to grapple. You know what I'm saying? You can just go and you can film.
Oh, I would love to fucking go every year. Kettlebell Nelson.
No, that.
No, this time you're doing kettlebell.
Kettlebell Nelson.
No. I tweaked my knee, by the way, last night. I probably shouldn't be doing this at all. I felt a little...
Dude, just wrap it up.
Dude, I felt a pop.
Do you have wraps?
I don't. I probably should.
Dude, it's only one day, man. You get injured. It's fine. Just wrap yourself up.
Carry on. No, but Emily's
you're wrong. Strong. You are so strong.
This is what happened. I came down.
I've seen you lift your 25s, man. That's gnarly.
I came down on my fucking knee, right? So I kept hearing this little pop. It was like a snap, crackle, pop. And then when I moved this way, it tweaked back in. But old Chris, Scrappy Chris, who's a Sambo guy. He knows a lot of shit. Well, anyway, he f***ing got my arm and he f***ing laced my head. And you just heard this. Like, I was like, Chris, dude, he didn't give me an idea who was coming. He's like, well, that's what they're going to be doing. I'm like,
TechFall?
TechFall f***ing, we practiced last night for 2 hours, by the way. So TechFall laced my head. He's just a wiry, he's built different than me. Like, yeah. I'm like, I'm brittle. I'm old. I'm like, and just like, I'm fat. You know what I mean? Like, My bones don't. Chris is all over the place. He's wiry. But, like, I take one bad turn, I blow a knee.
Yeah. Chris's problem is all, like, sneezing after doing shots.
He cannot relax. He was. Josh Peters was showing him shit last night, and he was like, Chris, have you ever heard of marijuana? Because he was like, seriously, dude, they make this shit. Because Chris, like, he couldn't relax. Like, he showed him a movie. Chris is like, relax. Like, slow it down.
Medical marijuana. That kid might have a nervous breakdown in the next year or two with DC Fire.
Oh my God, it's such a stressful job. Yes, he might. It's bad, man. I mean, you go in people's houses and you're doing CPR and you're moving at a, you know, moving at a fast pace. You know, everybody's on top of their game.
I mean, that's how I look at it, man. I've been in guards for like 5 years now. Hey, I can do the HOV. High five. HOV. There's two of us. It's on, man. It's on. 625. Columbus, Ohio.
Head east on East Nationwide Boulevard toward North 4th Street.
No.
So what's your house wind up costing you? The house that you can where you
Airbnb.
Place.
Oh, the Airbnb. It ended up being
400 for the 2 days.
Yeah, 400.
Now that you're not cutting weight, man, we can actually eat a meal. I thought you were going to be starving.
Tomorrow. Well, or after I get weighed in. Once I get weighed in, I'm good. I might cheat a little bit.
Should have asked him what that 85 plus was.
Huh?
You should have asked him what that weight was, 85 plus.
Just do the math. And 85 plus is between 85K and 95K.
95K?
Yes. It goes 85. 85K.
92.5. Oh, man, you got an 8 in the shade, bro. 2035.
Huh? What?
2035.
What is 2035?
Oh, you said 85 and 95.
So, 95K is what?
95K is 209. Let's do 90K. Because that's what it is. Between 85 okay. and 95.
90K.
Did you bring the C4?
No.
You forgot the C4?
I have one serving of it for tomorrow morning.
Holy shit. I assumed I would have brought my whole fucking container. You know what? We're at Supplement Central here, bro.
There's going to be little fucking freebies. You just go to the fucking Cellacore fucking table. Do I got any samples? Yeah. You got a big. Are you cutting weight? You got this fucking.
No.
Big ass fucking ski jacket on.
I have to fucking take this thing off. Get a rest stop, I'll take it off.
Are you hungry? You gotta take a shit?
I'm starving, man, but I'll wait. I usually eat in the morning, but I've been running around today.
Dude, I'm gonna be in pain. I'm gonna be hurt.
I'm gonna be drinking and jacked up on ibuprofen. Fuck that.
Oh, yeah. I'm bathing in icy hot.
You watching fucking.
Yeah, Columbus, Ohio, bro. What do you think? What do you say, Jack? What do you say there, big boy? You're ignoring me then?
Good times, man.
This place is beautiful. Man, this place.
I like Ghostbusters in the beginning when he keeps zapping that one guy. He's cock blocking really bad.
What?
He's a psychologist and he was telling the guy he had the wrong pictures. And he kept zapping him until he cock blocked him until he left.
He kept telling the hot.
Wrong again.
He kept telling the hot chick that she was right with every fucking
hormone. Dude, I didn't pick up that talk.
But the guy was psychic. The guy who was cock blocking was psychic. He was getting all the right ones.
Yeah. But it's funny as you get older, you're like, God, the guy just trying to get some fucking pussy.
Or telepath. Like, you are actually going to shit can a legitimate telepath to get pussy? Jesus Christ.
It's terrible. Prevalent today as it was years ago.
Oh, man. You wouldn't believe
it. I'm not in the game anymore, but part of the game is isolating cock blocks. It's a skill. It's an underrated skill that no one ever talks about, but you have to be able to isolate the cock block. And, you know, when I was single, people would, you know, show me about it. You know,
right.
It's part of being in the game when you're going, you know, because you got to figure every fucking chick, desirable chick, there's 10 guys on it. So you have to isolate those fucking 9 people. Everybody was a 10, you know, it wouldn't be a big deal.
I just don't do that, man. People just don't realize that. There's plenty of fish in the sea. I know you get in a situation where, like, you might be at a cabin out in the middle of fucking bum nowhere, and you only got these 3 broads here, so you got to, like, compete a little bit. I never did that, dude. I just smirked with people. I was just like, couldn't care less.
Hey, did you just get the email from Josh? He said, be at his house at 5 o'clock. Josh just sent an email, and he said, just be at his house at 5. So you gonna stay till 2? You gonna stay and work till 2 or Jordy?
No, we closed up shop.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Yeah, he was like, everybody, clean up. Get out of here.
Okay.
Cool, man. Where is he now?
I don't think I'm home anyway. I haven't even got a
cat. Yeah, the package's going home. Okay, yeah, we're on the road right now. If you wanna wrestle, dude, I'm sure you can do it. So, you know, it's up to you. It's your call, man.
Wrestle, man. He's not gonna get hurt. When does he start? When does he start his class?
21st. Still, you know what I mean? You hurt a leg or something.
You hurt a leg, you ice it, he'll be fine. Dude, if he feels like he's getting injured.
No, it's me and Nelson. Now, Ficker just tapped out and said he's not going. Yeah, he'd be done. Yeah, Ficker pretty much said he's done. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if Landon's gonna go or not. So.
Tell TechFall he can stay with us.
Yeah. You'll be staying with us, dude.
Then turn right on North Front Street. In 1,000 feet, turn left.
Who farted, Brian?
Hey, Chris. Who farted? Who farted?
I did when I was walking out of the door. I ripped one. I feel bad for the next man.
Who farted, bro? You farted at who farted?
Yeah.
You farted at who farted?
I ripped one.
You farted, who farted?
I know it got awful.
Subway, Subway, Subway. Clap your hands.
It's not even a cure for cancer, dude. It's... Maybe like Chris Page, more of my waters, too. Let's go get a chopped salad in water.
Why does that bother you that you get that your waters all around? What's wrong with you ordering me water?
I was fucking with him, dude.
Who do you think you are, pal? Ordering me water. I think not.
I was with the kid. He gets salty. He gets salty.
Dude,
everything.
Dude, I'm telling you, he's going to knock you the out one day. You go with him one of these days. Dude, do not with him for the next 2 years in DC5. Do not with him. Just be like, how's everything going? What can I do for you? Be gentle, bro. Like, what you were doing, I see why you do it. I do see why you do it. I see there is.
I'm not gonna with him. You're right. It's already horrible.
I see why. I see there is a method to your madness. You're the bigger brother.
Yeah.
It's like, you know. It's like sometimes maybe with him talking to him, it's like talking to a brick wall, and you don't get through to him. So you ride him a little bit harder and harder and harder and harder until, you know, he gets the point. But dude, when he gets in DC5, you guys are you put them like you put them now,
oh, he'll be off the edge.
It'll turn into a fist fight. And I'm sure you guys have gotten into a fist fight before, right?
Yeah.
What's this? Oh shit, Ohio already, boy. Welcome to Ohio, so much to discover.
Maybe they lost all their patients after I went through there, you know, it's like, okay, he's third generation, you know, now he is.
Oh,
brother.
We got another f***ing now with brother?
I know.
Get the f*** off my grass! Just do 25.
I don't think my body's going to be able to take any more than 25. I'll be 55 years old, dude. I'm struggling now.
You need to come over to the Nelson Lifts. You need to take your supplements, your vitamins. You need to come over for some Nelson Lifts and get your f***ing ass back in shape. Ohio! You look just like Maryland. What do you f***ing do? No, man, look. You see those little dots? You gotta move them around to select all the text. The dots. There you go. You see how it works now? Is this the first time using a smartphone?
No, dude, I'm not really. This is the cut, right?